Welcome to People Playground, and today we will be summoning a black hole, because the wormhole got removed, I think. Well, but this is how you summon one. So, oh yeah, let me show you this first. So, this is a disassembler. Disassembler comes with a disseminator, which when turned on, does that. But, like everything, around it, like, see that? Oh, getting closer. And we just will never actually. And if they're put there, they just go. Everything warps around it. See, like, that's some warpy shit right there. But I do say, where is his body exactly? So if you wanted to select him, you'd have to select him over there, because, like, you know, it warps. Also, another thing, these don't need to be turned on. I don't know if light warps through it or not, because I saw something. This is where the warping stops, is it? Warping starts, warping stops about here. One more time, doesn't really matter. two black holes, but we're gonna try. What happens if we had like... Now to do something to break my game entirely. So if we get one of these, and we'll try and make a super black hole. Just gonna snip off some edges here. We're gonna move like places into places. We're gonna make one giant. We're gonna freeze it all. We're gonna set off a electrical device. Is over. This is how to warp a tank into non-existent land. I'm gonna take screenshots. This video here, because it's 11 minutes. Remember, stay Irish. Oh, wheel came off.